Are you propositioning me, Wyatt?
Hey, I'm just making a suggestion.
You think it's a good idea? I am your boss.
I'm more interested in what you think.
Well, I won't feel sorry for myself. But I stood right here when you thought
there was no one. I was still right here. Both young, single, successful.
Attractive.
I didn't think I had to mention the obvious.
Steffy, I'm done.
Liam! Liam!
See, you went through this way.
What way? Steffy, tell me!
It's about Ivy and my brother. She's been unfaithful.
I can't leave you alone for one minute.
It could only mean one thing. It could only mean one thing, Wyatt.
You've been deep in a coma, but I stood right here when you thought there was no one.
Maybe it does. Steffy. Like, maybe the woman I was meant to be with all this time was you.
I was always in front of you. So wake up!
So is there someone else in the picture?
I am not ready for it. Maybe.
It's not real.
Let's go swimming. Let's do something crazy. Oh, you're sleeping. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. I wanted to go swimming.
Right now?
So what am I thinking right now?
That feels right.
You're good.
Suggesting.
And we will dream a dream for us that no one else can touch, my dear.
Now you know I feel the same.